Yuzo should be in the cemetery.
Good.
You're here.
You ready to steal some food for us?
Is this everyone?
Just the men who can fight worth a damn. The rest are too hungry or sick.
Let's hope we're enough to raid the fort.
There's a better chance of seeing cherry blossoms in winter than getting that food.
There's always a way.
Preferably one that doesn't kill half my men. Scouts back. Come on.
A lot of men inside, and a signal at the top of the tower.
If they call reinforcements from the bay, we'll be trapped. They'll cut us to pieces.
Find a place to watch for me. Once I destroy their signal, attack.
They'll kill you.
If they do, avenge me, and take their food.
That's not funny.
Watch the tower for my signal.
If you say so.
Need to signal the others. They'll see me light the brazier. It's time, Yuzo.
Thank you. kill them all!
Let's get your men something to eat.
Where's all the food?
I didn't see any in the tower. Did you find anything?
Just a stack of Mongol papers on a dead officer.
Let me see.
You read Mongolian?
If it's in Chinese, I can make out some of it.
Since when?
Since I had to read Sun Tzu. This was only a temporary depot. They're taking everything. Offshore.
The boats are in the bay. We'll never get out to them.
We got in here.
You're crazy. What did you have in mind?
Let's see what we're up against. Have small boats on the beach.
We could steal one, but we'd have to cut through their army.
Too many barriers and archers. A frontal attack would be suicide.
I want my men far away from the enemy's line.
Flaming arrow might set off those explosives.
That will get their attention. But we need them to look away from the beach.
Put your archers on that cliff. The Mongols will focus on them while we steal the boat.
All right, men. They don't know we took the fort, so they'll be waiting for reinforcements that aren't coming.
Keep them busy long enough for us to steal a boat. Then retreat into the forest. Look for my torch. That's your signal to attack.
Let's find a way down to the beach.
You heard, Yuzov.
Watching you fight back there reminded me of Lord Nagao's tournament. You did whatever it took to win.
It was a competition. You fought just as hard.
Did I?
What are you getting at?
Nothing. Just remembering our duel.
We'll talk about this later.
If we survive.
Your men should be in position. Light the torch.
Now, man. I knew they'd come through. Look at that fire!
We need to move quickly. Take an oar.
Can't we get any spots?
He was watching the fire. We're going quietly.
Look around for the food.
Nothing. I never knew our duel bothered you so much.
Now you do.
No luck. You should have told me earlier.
Life took us in different directions. Anyway, it was a long time ago.
No food here. Any sign of food?
Not here. Maybe on the next ship. Hear that? Sounds like four or five guys.
No way around. Surprise them.
Greetings! Nice ship.
We have to move fast. More Mongols. Take them.
Isn't here. It has to be on the other ship.
You search here. I'll take the other.
Be careful.
These look like battle plans. Better go find Yuzo.
Dosho! Dosho!
All the food they've stolen from us. Yuzo! Won't win!
I would have had that Mongo if you hadn't shown up.
I know.
Did you see how big he was? That's where all our food went.
Dosho!
Bastards! They're burning our food!
Yuzo, we have to go. Can you swim?
I have to jump!
Let's get out of sight. They're still hunting us.
That's a good hiding spot ahead. I promised my men I'd feed them, and I'm going back empty-handed.
We'll find another way.
But how many will I lose before then?
I found something that might help. Mongol battle plans.
Do they show supply lines?
One page has a map. It's a start.
Hand it over.
We do this together.
You've got your own problems, and I am their leader. I need this, Jin.
And I'll need you at Castle Canada.
You'll have me.
Don't let them see you coming.
Just like you.
Incense mixed with black powder creates thick smoke. Enough to blind my enemies.
I need to find more allies. That's my sword.